Africa. Next, Ripstik has. Ripstik has two wheels, but those two wheels can move. You have to have very carefully while riding it. After that, you have to wear helmet pads, hand pads, knee pads, those all. Today, we're going to ride it now. Let's see how it works. First, let's see, you have to put the back leg and the front leg. You have to double move like this. Okay? Next, you have to go like this. Let's see how to ride.